Step one, you say we need to talk. He walks, you say sit down, it's just a talk. He smiles politely back at you. You stare politely right on through. Some sort of window to your right, and she goes left and you stay right. Between the lines, fear and blame, you begin to wonder why you came. Where did I go wrong? I lost a friend somewhere along in the bitterness, and I would have stayed up with you all night had I known how to save a life. Cause after all, you do know best. Try to slip past his defense without granting innocence. Lay down a list of what is wrong, the things you told him all along. Pray to God he hears you, and pray to God he hears you. Save a life.